My mum used to say there were giants up in them mountains. She reckoned you could see the shape of a man and a woman lying on their backs. And once I saw them laying there, I'd feel them everywhere I go. My whole life they've kept me company. A man and a woman. Laying toe to toe. Scared of thunder. Sounded like giant food crashing through the paddock. Now I dream of hearing that sound again.
Any more orange juice.
Oh, gross.
Yeah.
So was it kind of lodged in your throat?
No, it was just like trying to buzz around my mouth.
Good work spitting it out.
You okay, Dad?
Mm-hmm.
Get out of this bloody night! kitchen.
Hey, Hoppy, I'm not fucking feeding the food.
Man, you bloody rabbit. What are you bugging on?
We are not.
Come back here again, I'll fucking shoot you. Get,
get,
get.
Get.
We can't. Come on. They need get to off. Go.
We are the lucky ones, my love. There's good country inside our fence. And maybe we see more damage because there's more to destroy.
There is nothing left.
I don't have this conversation again.
Then you're a fucking idiot.
Voices from next door. For flood and fire and famine. She pays us back threefold.
It is over. Fucking over. daughter is losing weight.
I'm told the droughts are not deeper or longer. The floods are not bigger, and the bushfires are not worse. These paddocks are a land of drought and flooding rains. I wonder what our giants think.